here at David Arts Without Us concert. Yay!
Performing after, I think, 6 years since the last time I had a concert here. And it's good to see all of you here. Thank you for coming. Today's a special day for me because today I had a new album come out. It's called Postcards in the Sky, and I've sung a couple of those new songs for you. And I'd like to sing a few more for you guys tonight. It's just crazy, wow. this next song is one of those new songs, and before I sing it, I like to ask a question to everybody. Has anyone ever felt like they were their own worst enemy before? Yeah? Man. I feel like that all the time, that the only person holding me back is myself. And I feel like I have to do everything perfectly in order to try it. It's like, oh, if I don't do it just right, then I'm gonna fail. But I'm learning that you don't have to be perfect. You don't have to be invincible to keep trying. To keep moving forward. Even if you fall, you can get back up and it'll be okay. So that's what this song is about, and it's called Invincible.
Thank you. be invincible. Take a step, even if you call it ain't over yet. If you're in the crossfire, don't forget that you don't have to be invincible.
So I'd like to do just one more of these new ones for y'all, if that's all right.
I love you too!
So this new album, Postcards in the Sky, that came out today. I can't believe I'm here with you guys. In the Philippines, and this new music comes out. It's been so cool to be here and just to see how Filipinos are true music fans. You guys just love music, you know it. We've been going around all this week to different interviews, meeting a lot of you, and you just know it. You guys get music, and it's fun. Fun to see that. I always tell people the best singers that I know are Filipinos. We just know. Anyway, so this new music that has come out, it's been, these are songs that are talking about this journey that I've been on. You know, right after the last time I was here in the Philippines in 2012, I was here filming the miniserie Nandito Ako. And I also did an OPM album, Forevermore.
Josh Bradley!
Like a month after, I took a 2-year break from my career, music, and just everything. I was a missionary for 2 years in South America.
And
I just completely changed my life, y'all. And coming back from that, it's giving me this new perspective. I felt like on my mission, I had just kind of one-on-one time with father and son, with my daddy upstairs in heaven. And he gave me a new perspective, and so I decided to write about that. And so, something that I've tried to learn and figure out is how to trust. How to trust myself, and how to trust him. How to trust God in my life, and that he's got a bigger picture.
Amen!
And it's hard. It's hard to trust yourself when you don't think the best, most highly of yourself. I've had a lot of self-conscious, like confidence issues, self-esteem. And so I feel like, man, am I really someone I can trust and count on? But that's something I'm learning, that we can trust, because like that song, the song I just sang, you don't have to be perfect, you don't have to be invincible to be happy, to keep trying. So anyway, this song is about that. It's called I'm Ready. And I hope you guys like it. I know I'll be alright.
about getting up the road. Been thinking about the doors I've closed, but I know you left one open when my heart was feeling broken. There's a name you can only breathe, there's a love you can never see, and I know it's gonna change the ending. So I'm ready. I'm ready for a change. I'm not afraid to lose and leave it all behind. And I know that I can see you around the bend, but if I let you in, I know I'll be alright. Hold me just a minute. Hold me just a minute. Can you hold me just a minute now? Hold me. Just a minute, hold me just a minute. Can you hold me just a minute now? Oh, hold me just a minute, hold me just a minute. Can you? Hey, yeah. I'm ready. I'm ready for change. I'm not afraid to lose and leave it all behind. And I know that I can see you around the bend, but if I let you in, I know I'll be alright. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready for change. I'm not afraid to lose and leave it all behind. And I know that I can see you around the bend, but if I let you in, I know I'll be alright.
Thank you, David. Thank you. This next song, I like to do a Disney song every time I sing now. This one is from Lion King 2. And it's also in the musical, but here we go. It's about connecting to something deeper as well. You know, I like those kind of stuff. So it's called He Lives in You.
Night.
friend Joey, he's here. He's a local from the Philippines. Give it up for Joey Medina, everybody.
Go, Joey!
And
Joey Costa. We need all of
you. I said Joey.
We love you, Joey!
This one,
It was, what's funny is, people always tell me I picked the wrong career because I've never been someone who likes a lot of attention. And so I'm like, oh, I don't like it, you know. And they're like, man, you picked the wrong career, buddy. And it was really hard for me to find out why I was doing music. I was told by a lot of people like why I should be doing it. What happened? What am I missing? Anyway, this I guess I got distracted, so I guess I'll just sing this song. It's called
I know. Filipino idol!
Like I was saying, you don't have to be perfect, right?
Someday I know.